A self-taught artist in Kansas City is creating some truly jaw-dropping pieces of Royals artwork. By day, Juan Moya is a tattoo artist, but after working with skin and ink all day, he goes home and works with a different medium. We stumbled onto his story this week. He didn't even plan to show off these pieces just yet. He has created his art using pine boards and colored pencils.
It's just layering, layering and a lot of patience, and just kind of training your eye to see what's there on the photo to transfer it to your subject.
Salvador wow. Perez has signed one of his pieces. Moya says that he would like to get them all signed by the team.